coming.
I was?
Out loud.
Don't worry.
It was just a dream. I'll tell you what wasn't a dream.
We woke up at midnight.
And your bed was still empty.
Really?
Yeah, and that is 2 hours past curfew.
Oh.
Ooh, is it a boy?
Oh, if it's a boy, I'm gonna die.
Drama.
I mean, I'm happy for you, Ariel. It's just that I'm 2 years older than you, and the only one I've come even close to kissing is Stevie.
Ew, squid lips, Stevie.
It was on a dare.
Whatever.
Girls, let's stick to the subject. Well, it wasn't a boy, okay? I was just helping a friend out past the kelp forest.
Ooh, past the kelp forest. It wasn't a boy. It was a bad boy.
Oh, Ariel!
Simmer down there, sister.
So, you were just helping a friend?
Yep.
Then where'd you get this?
Can you imagine what would happen if Dad found it?
He's never here.
Don't get cute with me. This is serious. Where were you?
I was just listening to music in an underground club.
Okay, where were you really?
No way! What was it like?
Come on, steal it.
Oh, it was amazing. The energy, the dancing, the music. Like
what?
Like when Mom was here. Ariel, I want to hear it too. You do?
Me too.
Okay. Me too.
Me too. Me too.
Not without me.
Yeah, everybody does.
Please, Ariel. Please.
We'll go tonight.
Oh, I'm so excited.
Music.
What should I wear?
So, you think I'll be boys?
Only one way to find out.
This is not happening. You go again, and I...
Lighten up.
Come on.
Okay.
Come on, girls. Uppy up.
Morning.
They're early.
Yes. But why?